In the last video, we made a field goal post exhaust. In this video, we're making a basketball hoop exhaust with Kevin Blue Integra, a 10-foot pole, and a basketball rim. And then after, we're gonna ask a bunch of randoms to shoot the ball into the basket. We needed to find a basketball rim. At the Davey location, they have one out back. So me and Kevin went there in the middle of the night last night and stole it.
I don't know. This is by far going to be the heaviest and the tallest one. He can't go under any bridges, no low-rise gas stations, no McDonald's. Don't go through any of that stuff.
What's the plan?
Poach a hole into the axle pipe, run a quick 90-degree bend here, 90-degree here, and go straight up, put a basketball hoop on it.
What are you doing?
Measuring out exactly how much pipe we need. Right now, coming off of the ground, it's around 6 feet. So I'm gonna make sure that from the rim to the bottom of the ground is another 4 feet of pipe here, equaling 10 feet, equaling NBA regulation.
Fired up.
Let's go. Who's down to shoot some hoops, man? Come get scored on, man. Did you see this, man? We don't wear Jordan socks around here, man.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to
I
the
I this shit, Kevin. What happened here?
I don't know, man. I'll get it, though. I'll get it.
Do some push-ups.
Right there.
Let's go troll some spring breakers, huh?
Yeah, it might freak out. Let's do this.
A bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit.
On the back, hey man, we went on the back. You know the fucking ride.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, what?
Come on, she makes it. I gotta give her 100.
That's already 100.
And what if you miss?
Yeah, if you miss, you gotta
give him a kiss.
Kev's in it to win it over here. We're probably going to jail tonight.
Uh-oh.
Looks like we're going to jail, you know it, boys.
Can't have fun out here for nothing, bro. Can't have fun out here for nothing.
I'm about to go to jail today, bro. I'm about to say something like
that. No, don't, man. What the fuck is the point?
What's the hold up? Now he's walking away back to his car. For what? What do you got on me, bro? What do you have on me? Nothing.
You have a problem?
No, but what am I being detained for? But you don't go up to the other guy? Cool. He doesn't have a 10-foot prop hanging out in the back of his car?
Only in a sight shoe for your modified exhaust system.
I can take it off right now. I have that.
Okay. But you can't do it on a public roadway, spewing exhaust and flames all over the streets. Everybody's pointing and screaming at me.
No, I appreciate it. You guys have a good one.
Just cut the shit off. We'll cut it off tomorrow. Nah, fuck that. We're going for round two. See if we're going to jail for tonight.
Let's go get some cheeseburgers.
I'm down. Don't panic.
nigga, don't panic.
Kev, let's go downtown before we get cheeseburgers.
Hell yeah, dude, I'm fucking down.
Can we valet park right there?
Who wants to take a shot?
There we go. Nah.
Kev, get 20 cheeseburgers. I'm not even gonna ask anyone to take a shot. Full Auto Beast can't even make one.
We're just gonna hand these out.
Cheeseburger, man. Hitting the rim, man.
Cheeseburgers.
You wanna take a shot?
If you like this video, what you gotta do is tag the Harlem Globetrotters. Tag them. Alright, cool.
You single, ready to mingle?
Yeah.
Yeah? You wanna make a shot?
Yeah.